We are standing in front of Jose Clemente Orozco's dive bomber and tank painted in 1940. And my name is Lauren Edelman. We're right by the escalators right now. And the kids, when they come into the museum, they kind of like come up the escalator and see this, whether we're going to look at it or not. And I would say 9 times out of 10, kids are drawn to it, and all ages. Probably starting with like 4th grade and up, they're like, what is that? I love that. It looks like graffiti. Is that graffiti? So students at first are really interested in, like, the first point of entry are these faces. And what does it mean that one of these faces has chains in its mouth? Does that mean that it's losing the right to speak? And then they often talk about this one here that has nails going into the eyes. A lot of students connect that to losing the ability to see the truth. And then they talk about like this feeling of weight that's underneath everything. And then as we start to discuss the top and how there's actually a lot more space, a lot of students aren't interested in saying, oh, that orange thing is this. It's like, what do they feel is bearing down? What do they feel is keeping this this group of people down? You know, they talk about slavery, they talk about oppression, and then often like these legs are brought up and people are like, is someone getting sucked into it or is someone getting crushed? I had a group of students who I was working with, and they just were so drawn to the symbolism. They would talk about how you could almost like feel it. Like, it's one of those paintings that you could almost feel this weight, and you could almost feel like these chains in you as you look at it.